Let's make a no-sew denim skirt out of an old pair of jeans. First, decide how long you want them, fold them in half, make sure they're even, and cut both sides at once. Now seam rip open the entire inseam and cut up towards the zipper about an inch or two. Lay it flat, and you can either sew this or add fabric glue. You're gonna do the exact same thing on the back. Now take those two pieces you cut and seam rip them open so they're flat. You're gonna patch in this little triangle so that you're not showing too much leg. Fabric glue it down, again, tap and lay flat. Do the exact same thing on the back until everything is laying nice and flat. Now, you just need to cut off all your excess off the bottom, flip it inside out, cut off that excess, and you're good.